Hey everyone, today we're going to be checking out the Flume in New Hampshire, which is a valley with a bunch of awesome waterfalls and a big sheet of rock with water flowing over it. Looks pretty cool. In today's video, we will be doing it twice. The first time, I'm going to be going through it, filming everything, and then we're going to go around again and we're just going to enjoy it, because it's very hard to enjoy it while filming, because the trail is so narrow, you can't really stop to do both. It's so narrow, uncomfortable with people passing you, so we're going to do it twice. And what I learned from doing it twice is, the first time we showed up at about 12 in the afternoon, it was packed with people. Then we went around. There are trails where you could just keep doing it around and around over and over in like a 30-minute loop. But that trail was closed because of the high volume of people. So you have to do, like, there's like 3-mile loop that takes a few hours because it's up and down pretty steep hills. But the second time going around, because they had shut the main gates at 3 p.m. and they closed at 5, no one else was coming in. So it was pretty peaceful going around the loop the second time. Pretty nice. And here's what we saw. I'm not going to be talking much in this video because it's kind of hard to talk over all the raging water and other people there. And it's also kind of rude just to be talking to a camera in front of so many people. It kind of takes away from the scenery and stuff. Hope you enjoy. Oh, this is a dead end. All right.
That last guy is afraid to go through, I guess. Too wet. It says one way on the trail. This is gonna be a really tight one. Oh, there it is. Oh, lost my water bottle. Now I can see why the guy didn't come through.
Man, I
can't do this with one hand. Oh my gosh. Oh.
That's a really cool. Alright, he's going into the cave. That last guy was afraid to go through, I guess. Too wet. It says one way on the trail. This is gonna be a really tight one. Oh, there it is. Oh, lost my water bottle. Oh, wow. Now I can see why the guy didn't come through.
Oh, man,
can't do this with one hand. That's a really tight cave. And it's a giant puddle. You're gonna get wet going through it.
Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Hit my knee real hard there. Slightly easier than this way.
Yeah, everyone, we actually did this entire thing twice. It's only a few miles, but it seems like a whole day because it's stressful. It's really hard to walk on some of these places. It's constant up and down, squeezing through places. Really cool. But we learned in the morning, we came here around noon. Place was so packed, and we decided to do the loop again. They actually had a little cut through to do the flume again real fast. It's actually blocked off because it was just too packed this time of year. They don't want people going around and around. They want you to go all the way back to the parking lot to do it again, which we did. We followed the rules. We did it twice. Now it's like 4 p.m. The gates close at 3. They won't allow anyone else in. It closes at 5. This is the time to do it. No one around. We're in the cave again. Really cool.